Today we are going to talk about the movie The Hurt Locker. The main part of the film starts with James William, who is a bomb disposal specialist, arrived in Baghdad to replace the sacrificed captain of the bomb disposal team. He's not like his teammates that lives in fear and pray today we survive. He's more like a person who does not scare of death. After his arrival, the robot for bombs is abandoned. There is a scene in the movie when he faces a pile of bombs in the car. He can take off the heavy bomb suit in order to focus disposal of the bombs. The way he makes disposal bombs seems as simple as fix a car, even though it is extremely dangerous.
What are you doing? There's enough bagging there to send us all to Jesus. I'm gonna die. I want to die comfortable.
Yep.
Someone's here to see you.
Oh, shit. You're the guy in the flaming car, Sergeant James.
Good afternoon, sir.
Yes, sir.
The scene of vocation exists in the movie. In the movie, after James demolished a car bomb, a chef asked him how many bombs he had defused, and he answered, 873, sir. Why could he remember the exact number of the bombs that he had defused? Because he collected all the detonating fuse after he defused the bombs. For James, to defuse bombs is not like his job anymore. It is more like his vocation that must be done. In the sense of mission, all the detonating fuse are not something dangerous. They are his own collection. When people have witnessed the killing of innocent victims in a battle, they lost hope of the government politics. In order to prevent themselves become relieving that person, they have to find their own reasons and value of living. This is absurd, abnormal, but this is the war. It is like drug which can make people cannot live without it. Before James returned to battle, he said to his son, "The older you get, the fewer things you really love. By the time you get to my age, maybe it's only one or two things. With me, I think it's one. The one thing he still loves is to defuse bombs." The same heroism also exists. Heroism is when a person has a strong belief and clear sense of himself, and show superhuman courage and determination in some actions, or has benefits for a group of people, but how does this exist on James? He may have courage and boldness, but his sense of himself had become blurred and obscure. He told his ex-wife that they need more people to defuse bombs. This is more like an excuse instead of faith. However, his habit with defusing bombs will lead him to death. There is no kind of heroism that does not love to live. This is a crazy way to end life, but this is a means of relief of Jim.
Company.
Sergeant?